Stars and the life that is to be mine.